high and wide. Stretched out for Marchment. He wanted to pull up, and then he got hit up high by Orlov. A penalty on the play. Marchment is down on his knees. The conversation, as the original call was coming against Orlov.
Little transition for the Stars to send it up ice. Orlov, the Russian defenseman, is going off. The Russian sniper at the other end, a gift, as the Stars tried to transition out. He just jumped on Yanni Hockenpah, who's had an adventurous couple of shifts here, and it was Ottinger to the rescue. Orlov playing one-on-one against Marchment, and he got the forearm shiver right up into the chin and yap of Mason. That is elbowing. I don't know if they called it that, but that looks like elbowing.
I don't think they did.
They just called it.
They blew it down because Marchment stayed down. I was
Pete
sure.
DeBoer is incredulous.
I thought it was a question of what the call was and how long. Pete DeBoer's face. The crowd in the background tell a very different story.
You can always tell the referees not 100% sure when they sort of fade over to a linesman and look for a little camaraderie over there. What'd you see? I didn't see anything. But they played it in the building, and everyone in here saw an elbow.